Welcome to Tiny Treasures. Today I'm going to make a story of my Toca Life game. Ah, morning. First day of school and I'm ready for the day. Mom, Dad, wake up. It's my first day of school. Wake up, wake up. Okay. Okay, sweetheart. I can't wait. Let's get you into some nice clothes for your day of school. I'm so ready. Okay, now, I'm going to make you breakfast. No, your dad's going to make you breakfast, and I'll pack you your lunch. Okay, son, what do you want for breakfast? A nice healthy breakfast, just some carrots and tomatoes. Okay, you can just help yourself to that, actually. Potatoes are good, too. I'm done breakfast, Mom. Okay, sweetheart. Now, I just need to get your baby sister ready. Oh, sorry. I'll make your lunch now. You take care of your baby sister. Okay, let's see. Here's her bottle. Let's take some chips, and let's see, how about some bread? Perfect. Okay, and he actually will get thirsty, so I'll bring him some water. Okay, his book is ready, and where did I put those keys? That's a weird Jack Adventure. Oh, right here. Here are the keys. Okay, I can take the baby now. You should go to school soon with Dad. Okay. Oh, the dog pooped. Should I clean it? Of course. Ew, I'm going to still wash my hands after this. Oh, much better. Now my hands are nice and clean. Ready for the day. Dad, is it time to go yet?
Yep. Mom, is it time to go?
Yep. Well, you guys be on your way to school. Have a good day. Tell me about it after school, okay?
Okay.
Okay, Dad. Here's my... Wait, I think I want locker number 4. Okay. That's a good choice. Hey, it's got some money in it. Let me go ask the principal if this is anybody's, and then maybe I can use it for the cafeteria. Okay. Hello, is this anybody's around here? No, you can keep it. Okay, thanks. I can keep it, she said. Okay, well, you have a good day at school, son. Okay? Okay, Dad. I should meet your teacher with you. Okay. Teacher. Oh, hello. My name is Miss Bundela, and I'll be your teacher. Okay, Miss Bundela, looks like you've got everything under control. Have a good day. Bye, Dad. Love you, miss you. Goodbye. Bye, son. Have a good day to you, too. Okay, teacher, what do I do first? Well, first, we're going to make ourselves some potions. Ooh, that sounds like a lot of fun. Wait, can we draw on the board first? Okay. Guys, the teacher said we could draw on the board. I've always wanted to do that. Okay. Whoa, this board is so cool. I love drawing on boards. Whoa, this is so awesome. Okay, are you guys done drawing on the board? Almost. I think we're done now. Okay, Will everyone take a seat at their desk, please?
Okay.
First, to start off with the day is silent reading. Everyone grab a book. Hey everybody, silent reading time's over. Put your books away. Now it is snack time. Okay. Everybody grab their snack. I'm locker number 4. What locker are you guys? I'm number 1. I'm number 5? Let's see what I've got. I've got an egg, too. My mom packed me a lot for snack. I don't know why. I can't wait to see what's in my locker. Okay, everybody. Now the fireman is here. And he is going to help us talk about fire safety and what you need to do at your home and stuff. Okay, everybody over here. Okay, so, and everybody remember to make sure you have a working smoke alarm. You go home today and you check your smoke alarm and see if it's working, okay? Okay. Thanks for a good tip, Mr. Fireman. That really helped us. You're welcome. I'm just going to tell every class that tip and then I'm sure they'll have their fire safety stuff done. Okay, thank you so much, Mr. Fireman. Okay, everybody, let's go. It's lunchtime. Okay, so we're going to go down to the cafeteria. Okay, everybody over here. Now, is it okay if I borrow the piece of money you found from your locker? Of course. Okay, this will pay for the whole class. Let's go down to the cafeteria. Okay, everybody, now we're at the cafeteria. Now, everybody can get a tray. Hello, Miss Lentil Lady. This will pay for our whole class. Okay, thank you. Now you may help yourself to the food. I'd like a buns are good. Lettuce, cheese, and some pineapple. Okay, I think that's good enough for me. I don't think I need some watermelon or pineapple or anything. My turn. I'll take some grapes, some pasta, and cheese. My turn. I'll take some cheese, watermelon, and shrimp. Oh! Since your floor is a mess, do you want me to help you clean it up? Oh, that would be wonderful. You're such a kind man. Oh, I accidentally ate that. That's okay, you can take some chicken. Thanks. I can hold your tray while you're waiting. Or while you're cleaning up the room. Thank thanks so much for helping me clean this place. It's been dirty for almost a long time, yes. Well, it's a pleasure to help you clean this. But it's just, you know, hard to clean. Why, it's so hard to clean up this mess. Oh, well, I am busy a lot of the time, helping kids get their food and what they want to eat. Well, I couldn't get those two spots, but I'm sure that's good enough. Oh, thank you so much. You helped me a lot. Really, that's much cleaner than it was before. Here's your tray of food. Thanks. Anyways, thank you guys for coming. No problem. Let's go back to the classroom to eat our lunch. Back in the classroom. Now everybody can take their seats and eat their lunch. Cafeteria stuff is really good. Yeah, it is. I'll deliver to this the trays to the cafeteria later. Anyways, your parents should be here anytime soon. Yeah, they should. Looks like someone's dad is here. Looks like secure dad. Yep. Hi, Dad, I had a great day at school. I'm glad to hear it. Let's talk about it at home. Anyways, thank you. Thank you. Dad, I had a really good day. Oh, I'm glad to hear that. How was his first day at school? He said it was great. You should talk to him. How was your day at school? Mom, it was so awesome. I made a new friend. Well, actually, a couple new friends. It was awesome. Oh, I'm glad to hear. Did you get to go to the cafeteria? Yes, I did. It was so amazing. Okay, good. I'm glad I didn't have to pack you a big lunch. Yeah, I know. Anyways, thanks so much, Mom. I can't wait for tomorrow. I know you can't. Anyways, it's getting late, so we should probably get to bed. Yeah, it's going to be so fun tomorrow. You know what I mean, Mom? I know what you mean. Anyways, I'm quite tired too, so me myself, I'm going to get to bed. Anyways, good night. Good night, Mom. I have to stay up and do some work. Okay, good night, Dad. Thank you for coming to Tiny Treasures. Please subscribe to our videos. Goodbye.